wide for the Newcastle Syndicate, turns in front, straightens up by over a length now, got away from Speedy Spice, Chief Momo, the red cap, the centre, Empathy back to the inside, and Mr. Beers and Evangeline running on particularly well. Newcastle Knight in front, led by two lengths. Evangeline ran to second, Newcastle Knight in front. Start cheering the Newcastle folks because he's home. Newcastle Knight by over a length to Evangeline. Chief Momo in a photo.
A July stakes or a July Cup, two of the biggest sprint races in Europe. And he's out of the preemptive strike mare, Silent Newcastle Knight.
It comes into everything, doesn't it, unfortunately?
Sure, yes. It's rather interesting why the Newcastle came.
A dead bird floating on it.
Yeah.
Well, I tell you,
I think it'd have a hundred.
Meters down at the ground, it's actually turning sideways.
Dead.
I'm here for comic relief.
How are you this morning, sir?
Right.
Salvation Army collecting for the Red Shield up here. Wonder if you'd like to make a donation.
Yeah, for sure.
Great stuff. Thanks very much.
care, but it took local government and state government projection of full employment for Griffith.
Together to achieve common objectives.
I think it's been the case every year since at least I've been mayor.
A 1 mil syringe.
To version of Neighbourhood Watch as it good information that has assisted us to put our efforts. This, which is the membership certificate for Port Warrington Coal Services in the front line. Over 800 vessel movements a year. So
well, look at Mum. Do we know who this is?
Europe at the return. And he hopped in through to
disturbing event after 2 years of planning and effort.
When I decided to do my trip from London to Sydney, it was really after reading Sir Francis Chichester's wonderful story, how in 1929, after he'd been flying for 5 months, he hopped in his gypsy moth and flew to Australia.
Jim Roy on TV.
Yeah.
Would I?
Yeah.
Really?
For sure.
Baseline, nails it. His fist said, I promise I don't make them often, but I'll tell you this.
Here's a big moment in these playoffs for the Bulls.
Luke Longley, you talked about. Longley misses his first shot. He missed.
So somebody's got to step in and play those minutes.
Yeah!
move.
They work on percentages,
mm-hmm.
and they say, righto, the percentage you've got, it's not enough for compensation.
Right.
They do the same thing with the industrial deafness as well as the dust on the lungs.
What was
get after shot firing, you know, the ears would ring and whistling sound and temporary deafness.
Yeah.
And
do anything with this, you really got to get some archival footage, and I've got that to them literally end of last week, I think it was.
Oh, we could probably get it off them.
If they've got it.
...3 months, and all they used to do was just syringe your ears out and get the mixture of wax and corn dust out of your ears. Never any treatment or anything like that. It was just part of the job.